thought you could, but actually, I think you can. Yeah, I think you can.
Particularly easy, actually.
hypothesis was correct. This space will suit my purposes perfectly. I'm having trouble talking now, I'm getting really tired. That Amadeus Gillenzoon cares little about science. He desires nothing but the power of the presidency. The presidency pales in comparison to the power of science. Can the presidency make a baking soda volcano erupt? Can it make a potato power light bulb? I think not. However, science is all about safety. Goggles, lab coats, and of course, the ever-popular poorly produced instructional VHS tapes with hilarious lab accident reenactments. Breathe. Find me that instructional safety VHS tape in Amadeus' secret base and I'll finally be able to begin my work. Ooh, yay, cutscene.
Hey, that scientist you captured was off limits. She borrowed a bunch of VHS tapes from me and never returned them.
Never returned them?
Yes, even that one, you know, the action movie with that one guy.
I love that guy.
Regardless, my timetable has changed. If my demands are not met, I will begin to shoot the presidents into space!
Hold on, I'm getting some new intel. Well, it looks like our research into Guildenstern's past paid off.
But! Hey, that stuff is off limits, I have rights!
Back in 1943, Guildenstern was in charge of the mailroom on a ship called the USS Eldridge. A mailroom nobody remembered existed, because it wasn't important. That ship was the prime subject of a government op called the Philadelphia Experiment, our first shot at time travel. The Eldridge disappeared for 6 minutes, apparently traveling through time. When it returned, Guildenstern was gone. Again, nobody noticed because he wasn't important.
Impossible! Guildenstern, where did you go? What did you see?
Destiny, my friend. I saw destiny. Amadeus, out!
Elevators. This equipment we're transporting into HQ is growing in girth, so I need to meet others that are up to the challenge. Bring my ping pong table down here, finally. That makes so much more sense now. Sorry for saying your name wrong, man. A cyclist. That's a person on a bike. I'll probably be playing this again some other time. I'll probably be playing it again. But definitely a streaming switch again. Nothing to fear. sorry for going to flow and me forgetting it. As long as he does his job next time, that's all that matters. But yeah. So yeah, have a wonderful day.